Yes, hello, this is Torbjörn again. I wanted to make one last video. I finished almost all the work on my little garden, and I want to show you for how I prepare it for the next year. I will try to post some pictures on all the stuff that I harvested, and also the pumpkin and the competition. I ended up number 5, and it was around 120 kilo. Seems like I didn't have exactly the right brand, that's why it didn't grow so well, or at least that's my excuse. So here is how it looks now. I removed the greenhouse. I'm going to put the bigger one next year because it was not big enough for the pumpkin. I still have some cultivations left that can resist a little bit of frost. I will harvest them later. Some of them might even be possible to stay over the winter. And then I bought around 100 plastic sacks of kind of a humus soil, put first, and then I took a lot of horse manure and put on top. So what we have to do now is just to turn it around. So I start a little bit over here. I have some people helping me, so it will be good for the next year, next spring. Okay, I'll try to put some pictures at the end of this video, and that's it. Bye.